Meg Whitman, how do you propose making $15 billion in cuts to the state budget without significant cuts being made to education? I'm an economics teacher, and that just doesn't add up.